And so the folks of Beansboro got their winter carnival after all. A tradition was saved. Summer wheeze was permanently canned, and Mr. Twitchell decided to make sleds instead of trouble. He should have known he was no match for Mother Nature or a little girl like Holly. Next stop, Winnipeg. Nice town, plenty of parking space, and lots of cocoa.
Goodbye, say don't you cry, I'll be back again.